And that's what the world needs. The world doesn't need a church to be right, dotting all its I's and crossing all its T's. The world needs to see a church that cares, that loves, that is compassionate, even when we disagree with them, that our heart would break so that we can introduce them to Jesus and give them hope.